no federal or state law that prohibits the admission of undocumented students to U.S. colleges, public or private. Yet institutional policies on admitting undocumented students may vary.